Before and after a Texas drought.
Thank you.